Heads up, I can't sleep. I want to get this game done. So, screw it. I'm going to see how far I can get tonight. I did download a mod for the for Sonic. And it's just for his when he goes super. It's the Quill style from Sonic Adventure 2. I think it looked way better than this current design. Not hating on it completely, but oh well. Let's get to it. Okay, bet. Let's see if... Okay, bet. So let's do. Let's start talking to Tails, because I think I have to get that done pretty soon. That might be in, not in order, but whatever.
I analyzed the cyberspace portal the last time you were accessing it. While you were online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the ancient's personal data.
Oh, so... what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences. Their hopes, their dreams. Everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you, Amy, and Knuckles. I mean, I'm glad you're all intact, but... why were you all uploaded like that?
Mm-hmm. Let's talk to the little girl. Kia! That sounded wrong. But anyways, where am I going? Okay. Nope, I'm skipping you. Oh yeah, I upgraded quite a lot. If you look at my attack power and everything, it's pretty damn high. I did a lot of fishing. A lot of fishing. Which I might do again because that is probably one of my favorite parts of this game. Fresh as fuck, boy.
So I think I've figured it out. The Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes, I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
Oh god, I love Sonic. You have such a big heart, bro. Oh my god. Okay, there. Let's get to this one. Oh, I lost my infinite boost now? What the fuck? How do I get it? That's how you do it, okay. And I got supercharged. Yeah. find a way up there. I hope I'm going the right way. Oh my god. Going the right way? What's happening? Okay, I did go the right way. Holy shit. Wow.
We came here was because we detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Let's go. How many does that make? Three now? Two? Oh, wrong button. Two. Yes. Is there Chaos Emeralds over there? Well, might as well try to get to here to talk to Tails. How do I get over there? Okay. Okay. God damn it, how do I get up there? Is it this one? Let's go. Shit. Oh my God. Let's go. Fuck, this is hard. I don't know where to fucking go. This sucks. Fuck. Whatever. Alright, so I need to get... Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Okay. It's not that rail. Nope. Oh my god! This shit's whack. What the shit? What happened? It's usually never like this. What is happening? What the fuck? Let's see if it's going back to normal. Okay, that was weird. How did they expect me to get over there? I need to get over there somehow. God. Do this. I don't want to deal with you right now.
At a pretty high altitude. It's hard to say how high due to all the clouds.
Any higher and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
This tower's getting bigger. Huh?
I mean, those cannons aren't just
never
for
mind,
show.
That's where you're sitting at.
With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
Tails does look a little bigger, though. My baby boy growing. I get there. Motherfucker. Oh my God.
What's that?
I think it's an environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa! Whoa.
Oh. Wait, what the heck? No 3D animation? The budget could he handle it for this one? Okay.
So, that was a thing.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
They brought Dark Gaia. I feel like we need to find the emeralds
pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later.
I need to figure out how to get over there. I'm missing a lot of fucking chaos emeralds. I'm still on the island? What the fuck? Oh.
It's an assault model Death Egg robot. It looks pretty entrenched. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
You don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
Two different texts, light shot, dark shot. Go. This is actually pretty challenging. Let's go. Galaga has trained me well. Nice.
Whoo, that did the trick.
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway. Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badnik might still be lurking around.
I hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
Do I get to go to the chaos room now? That'd be sick. Where? I heard you. Where'd you go, baby? It's probably up there. I fucked it up already. Excuse me. Let's go. Nice. I'm stupid. Thank you.
lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe?
Hmm. I'm assuming reaching the top of that. Yep. Two buttons. Oh, shit. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. Go on, go on, go on. Wow, I didn't think I was gonna make that one. What the fuck? Oh, I'm right next to the red chaos emerald too. Hell yeah. Delicious golden wrenches. Ratchet and Clank would be proud. Oh, this one got little goggles.
Yo!
Hey, this Coco is an apprentice to their top pilot. They need to find the parts to complete their final weapons. I'm sure you've run into this scenario already. What did you do?
I helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work.
Yeah. Okay, I see where I have to go.
Mm-hmm. a few more pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Huh. Glide across the lava. Oh, what the fuck? God, anything I was gonna make that. My favorite dance.
Well, that's it. The cannon is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Oh, perfect timing too, huh? No fucking way. Dude, what the fuck? Okay. No, watch this cutscene again. Gotta get over there somehow. Yeah. about to have some fun off-stream fishing adventures. Let's see how many I can get. And that's it.
Hey, almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Sonic looks tired.
Yay!
Miles Prower, you've known Sonic most of your life.
Yeah, and?
Your imprisonment within cyberspace. The defeat of the ancient Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Interesting. I should probably go get this gas in. Shower, baby.
What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Dude, his face is super expressive now. I love it.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
And the voice that commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Thank you. Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
God, I love this fate up.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal.
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Oh, I love they're bringing in parts of the other games, too.
Times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Eggman, a good father? What? Two more. Put the bridge down. I think I'll get one more from one of these things. Yeah. Can I just shortcut over there? Nope. Maybe I can. Come on, come on. Ugh. I need to be faster. I can make it. Okay. Woo. Heading the right way. Where am I at? Fuck. Before I go there, I kind of want to grab. I'm gonna do this one first and then do the other side story thing too. What's up, bud?
Hey.
Sonic, do you think I can change?
What do you mean, like a tire or the tornado's engine oil?
No. I mean, when I was lost in cyberspace, I was confronted by another version of myself. He said I was just a follower, that I couldn't think or act on my own. I wanted to argue, but I couldn't bring myself to say anything back. I worry he's right and that I haven't changed at all.
Whatever. Some spooky cyber copy hasn't seen you in action. I've seen it firsthand. You've definitely grown, and I know you'll keep on working hard.
That's right, baby boy. You're growing. Now, if only I could get a fucking...
Again, since we've grown so close, how about helping me out?
I have run the simulations. Sharing data will not change the outcome.
Oh. You're always talking about odds and simulations, but we living beings don't live by calculations. The will to live, the drive to achieve, the desire to protect the ones you love, that kind of thing can grant a power you can't imagine.
Love can be converted into power. Do you have any data to back this proposed conversion?
Nope. That's what makes it miraculous. But if you really need proof, I'll whip you up a miracle by the end of all this. You'll see.
No, stop, stop. I want to talk to the old man. Ugh. Oh, I'm so close to being complete. Easy lemon squeezy. Oh, I just love how fast and far I can just run continuously. Oh, shoot. Oh, what have I done? Oh, what the fuck? You can actually walk on these? Trying to break the game. There we go.
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Never.
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison, or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
You ain't wrong there.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Cross River Operators. Okay. I don't understand if I'm doing this right, but whatever. Messed up so horribly. Oh my god, I lost all my coins. Bro, that's bullshit if I don't get them back. Oh my god, they kept my fucking thing. Oh shit. Oh, fuck it. I gotta get going. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Finally. Hey, time for a stupid dance.
They say this was the last of the defensive measures.
Way to go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work.
And we killed him.
And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Going off the sound. Ooh, one more. One more of these, I think. Yeah, let's get it. Is there another Tails thing here? Nope. Oh, I got one more Tail side story, and then we can go on and finish this this world. And hopefully that mod I downloaded works pretty well too.
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
I don't feel like dealing with you. Leave me alone. Oh my fucking god. Did it leave me alone? I'm so far away from it, really? Thank God. Ah, fuck this shit. It gets on us. Check it out. No way. I like the Cocos, but I wish I had Chaho still. Tell that that's where one of the red rings were. Oh my god, I missed so many red rings. Let's go, this song is sick. Oh, that was such a bad run. Minute 40. I was off by like 5 seconds. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can do this again. I fucked up. Fucked up. I didn't press retry. Thank you. Oh my fucking god. No way. Okay, I got it. At least I got the ring. Okay, 140. I can do it. Fucked it up. God, am I gonna make this? Come on. Damn. Yep, made it. Suck it. Oof. Dude, I actually was sweating in that one. Holy shit. Oh my god. Challenge. I still got that to do. I'm gonna go talk to Tails first, and then I wanna figure out how to get to this island first. Maybe I have to talk to Tails to get to that island. Oh shit. Watch out. Fuck off, nerds. Let's see if I can make it across. Let's go. Shortcut, baby. God damn it. Wrong fucking island. Sonic the Hedgehog, the original Naruto runner. Lord Mr. Fox. Please.
wouldn't give to study this ancient technology properly. It doesn't look like this was a projectile weapon.
So no ancient cannonballs then, huh? Wait, are you saying this is a beam weapon? Like on the egg carrier?
Exactly. From what I can tell, it has its own battery, independent of an outside power source. Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It could level a mountain. It's almost up there with the Eclipse cannon. But that was plugged into the Ark's reactor. This is freestanding. The ancients' designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but I mean, they built these things to shoot at something. Wow, what kind of enemy takes that much firepower to stop?
Oh shit, I wasn't even paying attention. What is this? It's purple. Oh, wait. Babies. Babies everywhere. Rocks. Pour the sugar on you, baby.
Hey, little bro. Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
Tell spinoff game?
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
I love that, actually. Alright. I'm gonna mark it, but I'm gonna go do the Tails thing and see if that opens up a path for me there. Thank you.
have been studying this door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important.
Okay,
approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready.
Okay, let's not go there quite yet. Dude, did it just throw me into the boss fight right off the bat? Dude, no. I wanted to say whenever you're ready, and then I could go back out. Oh, this is kind of fun. Playing ping pong when I was younger, they used to have a Monsters Inc. ping pong or pinball game on an old computer my family used to have. Come on. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'll come back to that then. That was actually a challenge. shit. How do I get over there? Do I have fast travel available yet? Nope. Damn it! Stupid! Fuck off! I would like to compare this area to the water level of fucking Legend of Zelda or Ocarina of Time. Hardcore Tetris. I play Tetris 99. What you know about it? Is that the whole map? I'm still missing like a whole section down here. Oh, fuck. Try to head back somehow. Oh. Hey. Oh, shit. Nope. You almost had me. If you're wondering why I do that, it eventually will give you an infinite boost. Which I am going to test that out in the boss fights too. Whoa. Skip the boss fight. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Alright, let's go. I want to do this level and then I'm going to call it for the night. Probably stream early in the morning tomorrow. Bro, what the fuck is that? How is that I'm getting off track? I just think it might be my mouse. I'm gonna shut my mouse off and see what happens.
Yo, Tails, can you tell if there's anything special about the ruins with this symbol?
I can't be sure without a proper analysis, but it doesn't seem remarkable. What is remarkable is the data retention after all these years. The corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. It's pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power.
Oh shit. Okay. Stop that. Stop that game. I hope that's it. that I did everything on Isla now. Fishing spot. Yes, thank God, because this map was a fucking headache. I will do off-stream fishing, but as of right now, I really want to get this island over with. Thank you. Damn it, I wanted that red coin. Okay, I hope this mod works.
Whatever you did triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
Hey, I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there, do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down. Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Save this. Got enough rings, I'm set. Do I just jump in? Okay. Doing. Make sure you get up here safely. Alright, let's see if this mod works. I'm excited. It did work. His clothes look so much better like this. I can't parry it right. Okay, I better go on. Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed. Ugh. thought I parried it. No.
Queen Twins, Marshall Lay, Driver Mule.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
This dude looks tired as fuck. Okay, I'm gonna save it for here. Till next time. Yeah. What's happening? Come on. Oh, am I having technical difficulties now as I'm trying to end stream?